thing, yeah. Tell me, are you ready for it? In your face, you can't ignore it. Tell me, are you ready for it? Yeah, these guys are good. I know a few of them. Yeah, I'm buddies with the right winger. Lefties, he's solid. So's right D. Yeah, both D are good. Yeah. Surprised I haven't got a message yet.
Here we go. Braggy writes up for grabs on the ice tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. Quick pass to Ovechkin. Takes the pass. Feeds it down low. You'll need more than that to beat him. With the blast. And that carries off a stick. Grabbed along the boards by Carlson. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Hartford's got a hold of it against the wall. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Key. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Hartford's got the puck here in the open ice.
Sliding down.
As the coach told us before the game, they want to set a physical. There's a good hit early.
Here's a breakaway. Huge stop on the breakaway.
I thought he was going to sell that move a little harder. The goalie read it like he was reading a children's book.
Takes it to the net. Decides to think about it. Can't connect. Puck picked up by Gee. Errant pass and they can't connect. Oh, and a smart heads up play. The Mustangs move the puck in the defensive zone. Hartford's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Martel. Moves the puck. And that pass can't connect. Fires it into the offensive corner. Takes control of the puck. And off the side of the net it goes.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Moves it to Carlson. And no luck on that pass attempt.
You guys hungry?
Once he gets clear of everybody chasing him, now he's got his head up and he finishes his breakaway beautifully. While he delivered that quick, James, he had the puck on his stick. He saw the opening, and before the goalie can react, it's in the net.
He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Nova Scotia's got the puck in their own end, and that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. Hartford's got the puck along the boards. Carlson's taking it from his own end. Hartford's got control of the puck. He scores!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. Quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Puck scooped up by Miner. Quick feed to Martel. Sends it to the opposite corner. Takes the puck. Scores!
This is a terrific move by the goal scorer here. He drives around the back of the net. You got to have a little
testing,
courage
testing.
Because you don't know what's coming back down the slot.
Any communication. Testing, testing.
This is a terrific shot. He beats the goaltender, but the goalie gets a chunk of it. Not enough. He can't slow it up.
No, left wing is left B is not.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Look at the Savardian spinorama. And they won't connect on that one. And that one's broken up. They go on the attack from the left side. Hartford's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Nova Scotia's got the puck. Hartford's got the puck against the boards. And they continue to apply pressure here. The Mustangs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Miner. Hartford's moving it along the wing. Dumped into the cross side. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Nova Scotia's got possession of the puck. Maiden scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed from his own end. And that's poked away. The Mustangs scoop it up along the boards. Hartford's got it from behind the net. Can't get it to go. Hartford's looking to break out of their own end. Odd man rush. First period nearly in the books here. Takes the feed at the back end. He was locked in there. And there we go. Icing is the call. And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here.
Important draw to win, so you're not chasing around in your zone.
Could complete the pass. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the official set to drop the puck here on period number two. The Mustangs win the faceoff. And he puts that one aside with ease.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
St. Denis got it across the line. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
Nova Scotia's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to St. Denis. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Passes it over to Maidens. That pass doesn't go. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
It's on me.
Hey, you come out. You're excited. You got good intentions. But man, it snowballed the wrong way against these guys tonight.
Hartford sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Their first power play of the night will commence with the faceoff. Win the draw, you've got puck control in the offensive zone.
Hartford's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Shuts them down.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
Looking to break out here on the power play. The Wolfpack have the puck on the attack. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps them at bay. Oh, another consecutive stop.
They work that puck around for the one T, and man, does he hammer it. But the goalie just beats him clean on that shot.
Nice save from point-blank range.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into
13 seconds, I'll be right.
Goalie's just better on this time.
Wilson's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Maidens has it in the defensive end.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out.
Moves the puck to Maidens. Nova Scotia's across the blue line. Looks to pass it to Maidens. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. And they can't finish that one.
No, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last.
All alone! An easy save by Samsonov. Nova Scotia's looking to break out. And they cough it up at center. Cuts to the page. That's his second.
Their line has played really well, James. I like the way they've moved the puck. And finally, they're rewarded again. He's got them both. Man, lots happens in a short time. They intercept the puck, but he's got to settle it down. Sweet hands to get that thing flat to turn the play over, and now it's in the net.
When the puck came to him, he had to settle it down first in order to get control and maintain possession, guys. His magnetic superstar ability was that first touch to corral it in, and that's how he was able to go on and score there.
Nice pass. Martel's got it in the offensive zone. Taken by Wilson. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Samsonov.
Samsonov's one of the group today.
And he scores.
Where you at, winger? I can't hear you. Mr. Blue.
Get a good look at the deflection here. Yeah, I didn't notice that so much in real time, but the shot is in a place where that puck can be deflected, change direction, and beat the goalie.
Hartford's brought their offensive A game here in this, and it's only the second.
I think that's probably the bad news for the other team. It's still the second period, as you mentioned. They've dominated this game start to finish.
Moves it to Martel, and that's knocked away. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Wilson. Miners moving it ahead. Here's a short pass to Saint-Denis. And he slides it quickly to Miner. Right on the doorstep! There's another for the hit parade.
I'll try yellow.
Dumps it into the other end. Nova Scotia's got the puck behind the net. Can't connect on the pass. And no luck on that pass.
Oh, shoot that, man.
Great defensive play center by Baumgartner. Great heads up play in the neutral zone by Wilson. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Trying to exit the defensive zone and manages to clear the zone. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Time to go back to the drawing board, I think, James. There's some nights you just don't have it.
This I'm trying to get an OVO ticket.
Hartford's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Miners lugging the puck. Gains the zone through the middle. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Misses over the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. has to be on the net.
Stop down.
And they can't convert on the play.
Stop down.
Cole's moving the puck through his own zone. And they get that puck down the ice.
See? Are you listening?
Not the special teams expected to deliver.
You have me listen?
Turning point in the game here is the shorthanded group capitalizes, gets on the board. I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now. Nova Scotia's back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go. I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. They just, you got one goal. Try and get another. Try and get yourself within shouting distance. Puts it in deep. Miner's got it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Martel. Tosses it on to Saint-Denis. Hartford's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal. Well, now they have a hole to dig out of. They give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play and they pay for it.
Okay.
Let's it go. Comes up with the block. Absolutely fearless.
Yeah.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner.
Huh? Opening face off for period number three is ready to go. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Nova Scotia's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Hartford's got a
5-1 on the game.
Been on cruise control all night. Moves it quickly over to Saint-Denis. On the doorstep, and they can't connect. Nova Scotia's regained possession of the puck. Maidens looks around. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Aaron pass, and the play's broken up.
Saint-Denis is able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Takes the feed. Nova Scotia's ready to go on the attack. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Puck grabbed by Baumgartner. Can't connect. Can't get it to go. Here he is on the backhand. And it's in. They caught one here. And it's a long way to go. But Ray, some momentum to reach for.
Well, you got to find something positive, James. I mean, a good chunk of this game has not gone their way, but they get on the board here, and maybe they can find a little energy, something to dig down a little deeper to get back in the game.
Nova Scotia's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Quick pass to Saint-Denis. Looks to set up at the point now. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Moves it to Maidens. Takes a shot.
Oh, boy. That was mine. Give it away.
The road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers. You're dealing with the line matchup. And it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great night. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. On the doorstep, backhander. His reflexes on display tonight.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Let's get the call.
Well, no use going to the box by yourself. You might as well drag someone else along, and matching minors here for the two players.
A little four-on-four coming up here.
Lots of puck support.
Carabana weekend, huh?
So you can move the puck quickly. See if you can catch the other guys out of position.
Tried to get GQ with it and loses possession.
The Carabana Festival. Trinidad.
And he slides it quickly to Miner. Rocks him.
So I basically got that I got the assistant coach gig on the AAA team. Yeah. But, well, it's usually like September. But I'm going to miss all training camp. Unfortunately. Because I'm down. Yeah, I was down there.
We got a whistle offside to call.
Well, I want to be at training camp, you know what I mean? But I got to take a couple more courses and then I should be good to go.
The Mustangs get a hold of the puck off the draw. And makes the routine save. Can't maintain possession. What a hit on the play. Hartford's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Gaining steam here on the attack. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
There's a hit on the play. And now it's grabbed by Martel. Cuts to the front.
That's all she wrote, folks.